God damn it. What's up, everybody? Seriously, I went and I scrolled it. That's at the very ass end. It's at the ass goddamn end. Hold on. Alright, I'll have to do that after stream. I see it now. God damn it, hell. Anyway. A little crooked here. Yeah, I think it's stay crooked. I don't know. It's okay, I have to send an email after stream too, so. Ah, oh, it's never ending. Fun fact, apparently, I have a godparent, and she decided to send us her bread machine because ours kicked the bucket a while ago, and it's a work in progress of trying to get it to work again. But they're downsizing, and she found out that I like to make bread, and so she's like, "Oh, well, you know, since we're downsizing, I don't need this anymore. We're just gonna send it to you." And I'm like, "Okay." Yeah, that thing hit customs back on the 16th of December. It hasn't moved. Today, actually for the past couple of days, I go and I check it and there's like a little triangle that says, yeah, basically we've lost this tracking-wise because it's been sitting there for too long. So we went to the post office today and the lady's like, yeah, someone on that side of the border is going to have to lodge a complaint to get that thing to move again, so... I mean, I get it. I get it. I understand that, you know, Christmas or the hot. Just we'll just go with the holiday. There's a lot of shipments coming in and out of the country, and you know, customs are going to be busy. So, but it makes me wonder about their queue process. So, but yeah. So that was our big event for the day. Oh, went from matcha tea to coffee. Let's go. How's it doing? We need to go to the mine encampments. Okay, yeah, let's go do that first. Oh, wait. But I'll be honest, I haven't really cleaned up after the New Year's stream. In fact, you can't. Oh, you can kind of see it. Okay, here, do this. So, follow the red stick. That is my little workout ball, and underneath it, so you can kind of see the flap out here. It's a cardboard box that houses a shit ton of felt that I inherited. I decided I want to start making some little felt projects, starting with an avocado. Look how cute it is. I need to sew it together, stuff it up a little bit. Put some little faces on it. I have six of these. I really like avocados. But look at this. Look at this. Wait. Let's get the bigger one on. Let's get the bigger one so you can see it better. Look at that cute little avocado. Just look at that. Obviously, nothing is like glued or sewn, so I have a lot of stuffing that I can just like stuff it up a little bit. Look at that. Oh, wait, I'm showing it like. Wait, you don't see it over here. Hold on. I might do googly eyes. I am looking at the wrong thing. Give me a second. All right, there we go. Googly eyes. Look at that. Look at that. I thought it was on the phone. I was looking at the wrong one. But yeah, just need to sew it together. I mean, I do have googly eyes. I have a shit ton of googly eyes. I don't know. I have 6 of these that I started up last night, so... That was one of the things that I wanted to do this year, was to... kind of diminish the amount of felt that is in that box. Not get rid of it completely, but diminish it a little bit. Make it dense. Because as of right now, that stuff is coming out of the box. Like, it was a struggle to put the flaps in together. So, avocado. Yeah, I got 6 of the little things cut out. And there's more. There's more. Would you like to have one? We can send it with that one commission that you asked Vic for. Your little avocado. Happy avocado.
Looks like shite, eh? Well, don't judge a mine by its entrance. Eternals used to pull all sorts of goodies out of these rocks, and they never had my secret.
Yeah! And you can be like, crazy lady gave these to me! Hey, hold on. I made this. We're gonna make that into a cutout for the thing. Look at how happy that coffee cup is. It's a very happy coffee cup. Very happy. Coffee station. Also, we got tea bags and some sugar cubes and...
and explosives.
I have to convert that into an actual true SVG, apparently, because apparently the method I did didn't give it any vectors. So. What do you have? Oh! What is this? Reforges a rare item with new random. Ooh. This looks shiny and nice. 3 socketed fossils. The hell do I get socketed fossils? Probably in here. Some odd reason listening to this guy made me think of Little Duck from Warframe. You pull the shinies out. Alright, here we go.
This is Crawler. Capable of scouting out a few of the valuables hidden down here. Needs your muscle to get to him.
Okay.
Tell it where you want to go, and try to stay alive till you get there. Crawler will burn through sulfite on the way, and we ain't made of sulfite, so choose carefully. How about you follow it to a nearby azurite vein, eh? Make sure you stick near Crawler's light.
Yeah, bat song needs to be reworked.
Dragged into the darkness.
So don't go into the darkness. Oh, okay, it's not that bad. Ooh, where are we gonna go here? I can't. Okay, there we go. So we're here. We're gonna go there. Oh, God, okay. What happens if we go into the darkness? Whoa! Hold on, let me go get it. So this looks like it's a pretty self-forward explanatory thing. This mine situation. But I'm not quite sure. I wanna probably go do something into the darkness and see what actually happens. Cause that curiosity is really, really strong in me on that. It says to not go into the dark, so. Lemon blueberry muffins. Speaking of! Alright, Kitty. This is coming from your sister. Also your brother-in-law in the other room. Never, ever, ever, ever send another one of those chocolate donut package things ever again. That was disgusting and I felt nauseous. Never do it again. It was bad. I need to add more thread to this one. All right, there is your 21st stitch on your second one. It's in your neck. So yeah, just FYI, please never, ever, ever send those again. We haven't tried the plain one, but the chocolate one was... Mm-mm. Oh god. Nope. I'm not gonna throw up thinking about it. Nope. Oh god. Alright, so... No, I don't know what it is, but it was not good. I mean, it came with frosting, but... We didn't make it.
Holy crap.
That was a lot. This is where loot filters help? Yeah, I thought I had it working, but... Here, hold on. Pretty sure I have a loot filter on. Yeah, never sync filter. Is this not... Yeah, it says failed to load item filter. Reason unable to parse something. Is there an update to the loot filter that I did not do? Is this something that has to be updated whenever a thing goes live? Ooh, that makes actually some sense. Hold on. Because remember, I did all of this like right before the season launched. Yeah, Affliction League. I know, right? That's just how it works. That's just how it works for me. Vic and I were actually talking about, because I'm going to be kicking up this week. Ready? Welcome back to Warframe Missions in 5 minutes or less. Those videos are kicking back up. And I have to write out the script still. We're doing Void Cascade or Void Armageddon, one of those two. And I'm kind of looking forward to it, but at the same time, and the reason why is because as we had this conversation in the past, I read that out all in one shot. And that's, I actually figured out why I do that. Because sometimes after I say it over and over and over again, if it doesn't sound right, I end up changing it. But it only works if it's all in one shot. I'm probably still going to do it because I also just want to better myself and reading things. So at some point in time, if I come up with like a really long script for something else, I don't want to be like struggling with myself and doing all of that crap. So just... It makes sense to me. It makes my brain work. It makes it go fuzz. I don't remember how to do these. Remember, you have to extract it and then slap it somewhere. Steam community, how to install a loot filter. We found one, yes. Adding the filter, it's a dot filter file. Once you download the filter and found the file, open, downloads, extract here. The hell. Okay, so it's gonna show up on the last month. I need to clear this shit out. There it is. Alright. So we have that. Once you've downloaded the filter and found the file, you're going to go to your documents folder. So open this in a new window. I got that document. Once you navigate to documents, find the My Games folder. Path of Exile. Okay, we got that. Remember, this is vaguely familiar. Now the loop filter you downloaded is a dot filter file. You're gonna want to just drag and drop that file right into the Path of Exile folder. That's it. However, you have a zip file. This dot filter. Whoa, where are you going? Where are you going? Replace files. Do I have to exit the game for this to work? I don't think so. Oh, hey, look at that. I did a thing. Maybe. Yeah, item filter loaded successfully. Okay. Yeah, there's nothing here. Okay. So that was a bunch of nasty shit that came after me. Oh, no. Oh, okay. Oh, you can't. Oh, okay. Wait. Fix the thing. Oh, wait. There's more to it than just that? Oh, yeah, it fixed the thing. We'll do regular. Oh, I can go back because there's power. Oh, thank God. So if there was things that dropped. Nice. Wait a minute. I thought I saw some things that were like orbs of something that were dropping. Maybe I was mistaken. Maybe I was wrong. I don't know. All right. Put it back on a regular. Alright, so choose destination. I kind of want to go all over there and then come back, so. Bro, your minds are haunted. Like, damn. Team. Okay, yeah, I remember seeing those now. I was wondering why that had changed, but now that makes sense. Because it didn't work anymore. I just figured I'd get around to it at some point. Anyway. Such a low power. Ooh, life tap. Okay, yeah, I remember now. Alright. Oh, I'm so used to pushing M for map. Smuggler's stash contains weapons. Okay, so how do we know how much sulfur we have? Oh. That one. Oh God! Oh Jesus! Something back here that was making sounds? Yes, yes, it was. Okay. Oh, they're protected in the dark. Oh, that's interesting. I got you. Actually, here, we'll do a portal scroll. Let's see here. Ooh, but not enough, okay. Okay, so portal scroll is this one. Portals are disabled here? Oh no, my maze. Okay. Oh, okay. So this is pretty much, you have to come in here and have something. Oh no, everything disappeared. Oh no. That makes some sense, actually. Alright. Definitely not super forgiving. There's something over there, man. I hear it in the dark. Oh shit. Okay, so it actually kills you. Huh. That's good to know. I was actually wanting to know, does it actually kill you, or does it just take your health away? Does not take your health down. So once you're out there, you're pretty much screwed on trying to figure out where you're at. Okay, so that's good to know. So your progress is actually saved, technically. So how do you increase that? The sulfur. Go find out.
Beauty. Look at its spark. Glows like blue embers of the dark. My machine here can turn these rocks into something a little more.
Okay, so you have 46 azurites. Okay.
Been working on this machine on and off for years.
Maybe it's that thing, the generator. Craft flares. What do we use these for? Are there things in there that I didn't see that you can actually like blow up? Okay, we can upgrade. I'm not gonna upgrade that until we get that up. Oof. Says invite to hideout.
Nicely, exile. Goodbye.
Okay, I have invited him to my hideout. So I'm still not quite sure how you get the sulfite in there, because as you go and explore, obviously you're not going to have it. Can't get those. Why'd you give her sulfite? Something you have to farm. Okay. Reddit. Don't let me down, Reddit. The hell is a scarab? High tier maps, high quantity on map fragments or other stuff to increase quantity. Buy a bunch of sulfite scarabs and run them with maps and you'll fill up sulfur for... what? What are scarabs? Do I have scarabs? There is no search option. These are chaos orbs. What are scarabs? So it's like figure out those things. I don't see any scarabs in here. I need to sell. That's my. I just need to dump this shit and then go. I guess just by doing missions, I'm going to get sulfur somehow. So I guess this is just a slow progress. Whoa, come back for it, we'll come back for it. Actually, I think I should increase. One of them was a radius of light, right? I think I might go do that. I don't know. Although I don't really need. These are all gonna cost... Like, I'm probably gonna be able to get the first wing, and that's gonna be it. Oh shit, I'm going the wrong way. Wrong way, wrong way, wrong way! That one's down a path I should not have gone. That was a lot of bad guys over there. Did that thing say Furby ribs? Since when do Furbies have ribs? Chest is locked, okay. Oh, fuck. Oh, shit. Ah, God. Ah, no. Oh. That was okay. Hold on. Maybe the darkness resistance might help. Oh, wait. I got flares, right? Can make one of those. No, fuck it. Let's do that. Yeah. You know what? Yeah. Yeah, let's do this. Let's do this. Let's fucking do this. I would like to go back in. There we go. Okay, so this thing. Okay. Anything coming after us? No. Okay. That's that one. Stay away from that. Stay away from that. Oh God. Oh God. No. Oh God. I am lagging. I am lagging like a bitch. Oh my God. Tornado stop? Nope, nope. There's another one. Oh, wait. Nope, we're good. Okay. Sparkles! Oh, yeah. That's a lot. Okay. 19. Nope. I don't need that. Drop that. Drop that. That over. At least two of these. What does that mean? Hold on. Drop that. Is it control? Yeah. What does mirror mean, though? That's the thing. That was crazy. Wait a second. Okay. So, totally while I'm, like, sifting through this, because I have to make a... I forgot to make a call on that. Found an anime that that we actually really enjoyed. It was darker than shit. It was called Dark Gathering. It's only one season out, and it just wrapped up in December. That one's fun. I really like that anime. I highly recommend. And look. So there's nothing back from there. Okay. Alright. It's gonna be it for this one, I think. Because I think that next one is going to cost... Oh no, 21. We could technically do it. But I need to go out and sell some stuff, so... But yeah, Dark Gathering is, it's a dark anime. Consists of spooky stuff. I don't want to give away too much. The thing that caught my attention was the description of the anime, first of all. But there's a little kid with dolls. Little plushies, and what she does with them is, holy crap, that's all I can say. Like, I don't want to like give away too much because, like, if you want to go watch it, like, it's gonna be like, it's gonna tickle some fuzzy feels on your brain. I think, at least for me, it did. So I don't know. Do with that as you will. Turns out that they also have Lirar. Lirar. But they also have a manga, which I need. I'm going to admit, I do have manga. Or manga, I guess I should say. Let's not be gringo here. I have manga. But I don't have a lot of it complete. A good example would be my Death Note collection. I do not have the complete collection of that. And I am ashamed. In my defense, I was buying it between Oxford Comics in Atlanta and Second and Charles. So, how's it going, Amph? How was your New Year's? You missed out on the derping in Arma. It was great fun, though. I'm gonna put that away in here. Got another one of these. Oh shit, nope. Take that. There, because I've got four here. This. There. First. Tell if we don't need that out. Oh, wait. Stuff all yet. Put that there. This, and we can stick that in there. Put this here. Voila. Okay. Holy shit! That's a lot when you upgrade. Damn. All right, let's go to the last one or two. So that's 21, and then that, I don't know what that is, but not that way. Oh, that made a sound. That made a sound too. Everything made sounds. Want something back here? Oh yeah. Follow the lights. That was fun. Oh, we can do one more. We can do one more. And then I'm going to run out of sulfur. Oh, this is a trek. Oh, that's not. That doesn't bode well. Oh my god. Chest is locked. Okay. Really? I thought the one with the dust tornado thingies was hard, but this is I see how it is. It's okay. It's okay. Too much to carry. Oh, ooh, large hybrid flask. Don't touch that. Don't touch that. There it goes. Right, let's identify these. Why do I have that? I don't know. We can drop. Oh, wait. Now we can drop those. Ah, jeez. Alright, here. Put this here. This, grab that. For 158. Yeah, no. Although those are pretty nice, but not that much. Okay. You is here, or you's here. Up, Ryan. Life and mana. Nah, I like this one. That one sucks, so we'll take this one. Why is that one in red? I have questions. Skull twine. Like the little box around it. It's like a little red line. I don't remember what that is. Take this. Maybe not. Can I just put you somewhere to hold? Hold that. Apparently, once you leave here, these do not stick. Okay. I have 18 now. We'll go meet. I think I ran out of sulfur for that thing, so I need to go do some other maps, I guess, according to what I read, maybe? Why do I have such fucking ass loading, or I don't know. It's like a really slow load screen or something at times. It's like, oh, do I want to? Just take this and this.
Stay sharp out there.
Well, that was fun. Act 4, let's go. The mines. I can't teleport to those. I'm assuming it's because I haven't found the waypoints. Maybe? I don't know. Oh, wait. Oh, don't tell me that's a thing. Those exist? Like, not real waypoints? Makita, you can wait. Seriously, you're getting way too eager for your food. It's like almost 2 hours from now. Yeah, I need to take this off. Put this back. This is like my holding. So I need to find this and this. Put that in there. And then we go back into here. Zombies. I can raise skeletons, but I can't raise zombies. Why can't I raise zombies? Raise zombie. Oh shit, I need to be level 48. Oh, this is gonna hurt. Oh, this is gonna hurt. Okay. So bad. I'm gonna go to Highgate. Access the Ascent. Not that guy. Those guys. Wait. I have to go this way. Is that a peacock? Oh, they are peacocks. So that is some weird ass hobo. Squirrel, are you back from your vacation? If so, how was it? Oh. Damn! That's good, though. That's good. Seriously, those ruins that you showed were nice. Oh god, no, I can still use it, I just can't upgrade it. Oh my god, because you need bodies to make a zombie. Come on, Chalice. Semi-relaxing? Why are you just semi-relaxing? Ooh. With spelunking. Oh. Oh shit. So lots of yeah. I'm gonna be honest, that shit gets raining. Especially on those, oh, what the hell? Especially those that have a lot of like activities to go and do, and you're just like, dear god, no, stop, make it stop. That is a cliff. We cannot go off the cliff. We cannot eat ourselves. I have tried. I'm the lightning storm now, bitches. Test me. Test me in my sparkiness of joy. Okay, alright. I always like to know this. Did you try any food? If so, what kind? Mostly I like to know what people's tastes are, basically. Oh, that's weird. It's not a Mexican thing. Maybe. I don't think so. Oh shit, I'm dying. I'm dying, I'm dying, I'm dying. Rice and peas and chicken and some yeah, the slaw is a little weird. Yeah, well. Sounds really good though, honestly. The chicken, rice, carrots. Well, carrots and peas, but. Yeah. No, that's why I was just like, okay. Oh, those are mine. I was like, shit, they're coming to get me. Ah, oh, there's goat people up here. Backtrack, 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 backtrack. I think I need to backtrack a little bit over here. Cave Killer the Crazed. Oh! This one's almost. Alright, this one has 5 slots. Which is a little bit better than this one, in my opinion, but. But, this is white, this one is not. Although all of these are blues, so. I'm not gonna waste on identifying some of these. So we're gonna put this in here. Come back to that later. Put that in here too. Come back to that later. Everything else we can sell.
What do you want?
Whee! Got that done. What is this thing right here? Hold on. What is that? Something I didn't see when I was over there? Was that? But this doesn't get shown. So much to this map. Oh my god. Whoa! The White Death! Apparently some people had the bad time over here. Because they'd be dead. Holy shit! Oh my god! Ah! Rage Shamble the Terrifying. Woo, 48. Nice. Alright, we did that one. Sup's up? You doing us the bun? Drop it. Having to ration up my chai tea. I have not chai tea. Matcha. I have recently been introduced to this by Kitty, and I'm just like, I want more. I have to ration it out, and it sucks. Also, I'm out of milk. Sad times. sad times. And I do not have money for milk. I'm so sad. Anyway. Portal scroll. Boop.
Yes. May fear guide.
Three. Oh man, look, you can have two of them and just. Alright. Continuing on. Okay, we're gonna go up here. Resonator instructions.
Altitude is imperative to forging a stable connection with the prime resonator in Theopolis. Power source is equally vital. Locate a fissure in the mountainside and lower a conductive cable into it. The deeper, the better.
This is totally not sketch at all. Holy shit, teleportation! I don't think Tavaris survived! If this is still here! Oh my god! So I want you to do this! Just don't be deficient in some stuff. I don't know if I want to go in there, man. After the shit that I just read? Oh, God. The slave pens. Oh, hell no. Oh, what did I do? Escape! I have to escape! Oh shit, there's a dude up here! Did he just say hi to me? Hey, waypoint. I think someone's getting their ass kicked. Actually, I should go here and sell stuff real quick. Like, it says, oh, you have to escape it, but yet you can waypoint out.
Yes.
Oh, man. Then we'll go to stash. Click this. No, put that right there. Alright, and then we go back. Oh, I'm in Act 5. Woo! Alright. Alright, we're ready. We are ready. We're gonna kick some ass, take some names. Let's go. Kiss my zombies. Ooh, chaos orb. I think that's gonna be my new insult. Kiss my zombies. Here. Okay, hold on. Sorry, I was clicking something over there. Okay. So I'm thinking if you say, kiss my zombies, like, I don't know. I think that's just a weird thing of mine, but it sounds kind of insulting because, like, you're not even worth my time or day, but, you know, go kiss a zombie or something like that, but I don't know. What do you think? Probably a little weird. Also, you don't know what they have. They could have something, bro. Murder Hilt the Clean. Who the fuck comes up with these names? Murder Hills the Clean. I don't know, that could just be a goth thing too. I don't know. Too many games. Also, I'm gonna admit, I like grits. Grits are nice. Make them and then you add a little bit of sugar on top. Mm. Ooh. Yeah, I don't know. Just miss zombies. I'm sticking with it. Yes. I'm sticking with it. Oh, Lark, they have arms up, they're reaching, they're saying help. Oh. I need to backtrack and go up and finish off that part up there. That's how we got it. Okay, now I remember. Everything dies, yes. Right, so this is now cleared. Kinda glad that I went back there because this guy's doing that. Yeah. See, there's a lot of upsetty spaghetti people in here. Just, I'm going on a whim here. Oh god, it must smell so bad in here. I'm gonna be honest, the inhabitants here have probably not showered in like probably months, maybe even years. I don't see any facilities. Lots of blood. I don't know if you know what blood smells like. I know what blood smells like, and that shit does not smell the greatest, especially after it's been out in the sun or in enclosed quarters for a long duration of time. Don't you give me that bullshit. It's like those little things that you see raccoons putting their hands up through, like, some boards outside. Little trash pandas. Busy clearing this out. Oh, there's a lot of like mini bosses in here. Filth Collar. Okay. Oh, there's somewhere else to go. Overseer's Tower. Ooh, we're gonna have to come back to that. There's so many corridors in here. The Warden. Got another one of those little card things. Alright, let's go back. Have cleared out this, and this is a serious need of leveling. Keep mine in there, buddy. We're probably gonna die. Oh, maybe, I don't know. Maybe, maybe not. I don't know. No, wait, this is a safe place. Okay. Okay, I got the gist of that. I got the gist of that too.
us.
Basically, we're gonna go fuck these guys up. I helped. Ooh. I guess we'll take that. You got the stuff. You got the stuff. Okay. Well, good for fucking you. Okay. The control blocks. I just feel like I'm going further and further down this rabbit hole. Now, which one is it? Not that one. Not that one. Oh my god, menu! That's not the one I was thinking. What is this? This one? I don't remember the one I was looking for. Oh, there it is. The world screen. So, from what I've understood, there's like 10 acts to this. I have made it to act 5. Crazy map. This is fucking crazy. Alright, let me bring up. Path of Building. Because I have a skill point that I need to allocate. I think we're over here. That's done. Going down, that one's done for now. Okay, we're going this way. Then, yeah, we got. Alright. Minimize. Let's go murder people! Go, zombies, go! When do I get 7 zombies? That is my question. I want all of the zombies. Seriously, this place has gotta smell so bad. Like excrement of all types. Also, I'm pretty sure there's dead guys in here too, like. The things do not smell good. What are these weird things that they keep chucking at me? Thank you. I hear every once in a while I hear that giggle that I really like hearing. There's a particular laugh that I like to hear from people, and not everybody gets it. I know that we've talked about this before. Aw, man, I wish you could hear more of it. Figure out how to go down there. Yeah, okay. Back down. Oh. I can't go that way. Well, that's unfortunate. I don't see any other ways to get up there, so this might be something we go shh. So, fuck him. Got that uncovered. Oh! That's a lot of life! Is it normal to a random rarity? Okay. And I think that's all I can do with that. There's a way to compare these. That. Not that, nope. That's gonna be a better option. Okay. Oh. Go. Follow the skeletons. Those are purples. I have never seen purples. What are purples? What are purples? No, where? Oh, it's these things. I have some of these. Maybe not these exact ones, but. Reading the thing. let's go finish clearing this out. Might be some more bad guys. Go anywhere that way. Okay. Just some torture devices right there. Oh man, they got a bag of gummy bears or something right here. What is this? I don't know. Big ol' zappy stick. Skeletons are in here just beating the shit out of somebody. It's cool with me. Alright, so. That's not cleared all the way, but there's something over there. We'll be back for that. Oh my god, this space is massive. Oh, that sounds wet. Go back up here. That's the stairs. Oh, look, they have books! Ah, at least the inmates can read. Yeah, I forgot to teleport back real quick. Teleport swirl is there. Yeah, I now have 4 of those. Move me. Don't you run away. I think this is the kitchen? Oh, I see plates. Oh my god, this is never ending. I want to be honest, whoever would design a place like this in real life needs to get their head checked, like seriously. Justica. Casticus. Eye of Zeal. This is a weird place. This is a weird fucking place. No, I wasn't done! Crap, I need to go back! Go back in, go back in, go back in, go back in! Oh, there was a waypoint right out there. Ah, oh, hold on, hold on. Okay, now we go back. Not done exploring! Okay. Okie dokie. Okay, so now we need to go all the way back to the other side where they had that yellow questy thing. I came in through this side. The stairs going down. Go all the way over here. There's gonna be stairs going up. Well, at least I got that waypoint so I can just teleport to that whenever I need to. Oops, I missed the entrance somewhere. Oh yeah, it was way back here. Oh yeah, that's totally normal right there. I'm pretty sure that's not how you generate electricity, but I don't know. Also, that thing looks like it's been there for a bit. Surprising it's still attached. Sus. So this is pretty much all done. I have plenty of those scroll portal things, so I'll just use one of those. Somehow I picked that up. Yeah. Ooh. Wait. I was gonna stretch, but I don't. Yeah. Oh. Huh. I kinda like that one. The diamond flask? Increase global. Critical strike chance. Or get some evasion rating. What was that one flask? Yeah, no, that doesn't help me at all. Not gonna be doing any of this while I'm outside in the field, like if I'm being honest. Okay. So that doesn't help me.
Yes.
What does the evasion actually mean in this? All classes start with a 15 base evasion rating. This is something that I really need to. Get hit no matter what, your evasion chance only dictates the base chance to evade the next attack. But after you evaded, it's that chance lowers significantly. So, math? Okay. Let's do armor. I mean, yeah, you can actually buy some stuff like that too, so I don't know. I'm happy with this thing though. Ooh, that's nice. This over here. I have eyeballs and a thingy.
Yes.
No, I don't want to talk to you. Where's the waypoints over here? People getting their asses kicked. Kicked the enforcer's butt. Voice cracked. No hoe cakes? Is that even a thing? I'm just saying the name, the other guy's name was Rage Soul. I am assisting in an uprise. Sounds sus. Level up, why? Because I need to be good. Okay. That's good. Oh shit! Oh shit! Oh my god, I'm dying! Thank you. remember how to change skills. Hold on, finish this up. I didn't kill them, the zombies killed them. What's a head up? This seems like a good idea. Till next time, shall we keep? Ooh. I make this one my hideout. It looks very studious. All the way back through. Leave the crazy people alone. Pigeons! The thing. That's done. And man, soggy berries are good. Actually, I don't know. I'm just saying shit. It's like fruit on the bottom yogurt. Oh, teleporting bitch. Wow, this place is massive. Remembers curses. Okay. Just for the sheer volume. And port scroll. Can keep us down forever. I mean, no, we're doing an uprising right now, aren't we? Okay, so this section is done. We will have to come back to the ass end of this. That connection. I'd rather come back that way, but that does not make a connection, okay. It's a dead end. Okay, did you? Go straight! Oh shit. What is that? Grim Prowler the Brain Eater. Okay. The Brain Eater. Fellow Zombie Maker. Another Chaos Orb. Yeah, Wayne's. It said Brain Eater, so. That's the guy that killed me. Maple Round Shield. Really? That's all he dropped? Oh my god. Mm-hmm. Alright. Everything has been done. We have to come up here. And then go back to the other thing. Is it? Gonna go murder someone. Murder. Find a High Templar Avarius and kill him. With pleasure. This guy sounds like a douche. You're still here, Esteban? I thought she like went and, like, to bed already or something, I don't know. Hi. Take this, I found this, I mean, that's not a gouger, that's something that they use for a lobotomy. That name, it was Soul Hilt. I thought it was saying like it, like shit hits or something like that. I'm like, bro, talk about no love for your characters that you made in here. Holy crap. Ooh, nice. It's a white sword. What kind of tea are you drinking? Also, how was your stream? those dudes got candy and candy bowls. They're like, look at this. I know that they're like gems and stuff, but like, seriously. Black tea is nice. I actually need a brew batch of that iced tea. It's a spiced black tea with, and you can mix it with other stuff, like I've mixed it with green tea before, so it's like a mix of a black tea and a green tea. That one's a weird one. It's good though. Oh shit! Oh, it's one of those guys. That's always a good goal. No, fa. Did I kill it? Oh, thank God I killed it. Oh, that thing was gonna murder me. Murder my face. I don't have a lot of tea selections because I don't really drink a lot of tea. Ones I feel like are kind of important to have in your arsenal is a green type of green tea, a type of black tea, honey. Like the one that we have here, it's great whenever you get a sore throat. It's got honey already in it. Chamomile to make your ass go to sleep when you don't want to sleep. Past that, honestly, that's really it. Like, I mean, I guess at that point it's more of just preferences of what else you want. That sounds really disgusting, Kitty. I'm not gonna lie. What the shit? You have asthma? Today I learned. Yeah, no, man, that sounds gross. The Dr. Pepper thing, that sounds... Nope. My collection of white gear down there, of the slots. Yeah, no, I'm. You deserve each other, miss. I'm gonna stick ketchup or mustard on green beans, like the ones that mom would make, which they already have a lot of flavor to them, and then you just add more onto it. Or ketchup on corn, or other weird shit. Nope. But I can't really say shit about some things because apparently I eat shrimp wrong. I eat shrimp with their shells. Really, that's a no-no. Don't do that. But I like the crunch. I've heard of that one before, the cola and wine. Oh, yeah. Oh yeah, if that's the reaction to the whole entire shrimp thing, yeah. to go back. Yes. Which is apparently a no-no. That might probably give it an extra little texture, like, crunchy. Nope. They are not. I don't remember what it was, but whenever I came for my first time visit here in Mexico, Vic's mom had made something with shrimp. I don't know, it was really good. But, everybody else is sitting there peeling their shrimp, and I'm just like, nom 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 nom. Oh yeah. I don't do it that much anymore, but once in a while, I'll still do it. I don't know, sometimes you want like the I don't know. It's weird. But the shrimp?
She will eat the fucking shell!
Yeah! Oh yeah, I know. They're delicious. Talking about weird eating habits. I tend to eat the shells on shrimp. Which you don't do. I did try. Hey, chapulines are actually not that bad. Definitely not going to be something I'm like, oh man, I really want it, but I can at least say, hey, I tried it, so. Not what I was expecting. Do they have the shells? Oh, fuck it. I'm just gonna go this way. I'll explore that part later. See? Look! Not that weird. Yeah. Honestly, I don't remember what it was that his mom made, but it was really good. Oh yeah, no, these are things like this big. Like almost like popcorn shrimp. Just pop that in your mouth like. Yeah, they have those here. You can buy those at the store. What is this word? Probably not. Sounds like something I would love to try, though. Are they like this big or something like that in the dried section? Or are they this ones? I don't know. There's like a couple different sizes I've seen. No, not sardines. No, there's gonna be a dried little fish. Okay, yeah, so they're along with the little dried little shrimpies. In the same section as Soriana. I am proud to say, oh, I forgot to post that photo on Instagram, but so like my first year when I was here, my taste buds were really kind of screwed up. I mean, they still are kind of screwed up, but we had tried something that was with some mole. It was mole in a box, I'm gonna be honest. And I didn't like it, but since my taste buds have been changing, we tried it 2 days ago. Yesterday, I posted it in Discord, that one. It was the mole con pollo y arroz. It was really good. Mole is just really good.
Knock it off!
Yeah. No, it was actually not bad. I mean, it's good whenever, like, things are close. What was the mole that we had? Just mole.
Yeah, I don't know. I don't know.
What was the brand?
Doña Chonita. It's
Doña Chonita.
Chonita.
It's like the orangey red package. It wasn't that bad. If those are good whenever things are closed and you really want it, and then that's all you really have.
Not poblano,
no. Yeah, no, that's pretty good. And then you put it with the chicken, and then you smoosh it all up together, and stick it on some rice, and just mix it all. Yes. Although I'm gonna be honest, like the thing that I have been craving a lot lately would be chili con carne. Especially when the weather is getting pretty cold. actually, yeah. Oh my god, this is like never ending. Yeah, these things are so boring to read. Alright. Alright, I take it back to all of the other ones I said were pretty effing huge. This one takes the cake. I just want to fully map all of this, and I feel like I can't. I feel like this is a punishment. We're getting there. Wouldn't we be backtracked a little bit? Like a portal pack, plus some of this in. This. Not those. Sort these out later. That's mana. that one better. One hell of a way to level up, though. Beach Stink. That was the name of that. Okay. Are these names generated randomly? Get a lot of chaos orbs. We're gonna backtrack. We're gonna come back here because that's gonna be the place I need to go. But the rate that this was leveling me, I'm gonna kind of finish the rest of that. Also, there's like a lot of gold in this area. I'm not interested in your stained glass window stuff. I'm sorry. That's a whole lot of stuff. Alright. You know what? Maybe I should just, like, check both ways before I just start going in. That was so not worth the run back. Okay. Beach Stink. Like, seriously. Like, that's on the level of the Warframe Lich naming conventions. Like, legit. Chamber of the Innocents. I got a question. Oh no! Oh! Fuck! Oh hell no! This guy hurts! Oh god, we're not done yet. I actually wanted to... Oh my god, as I... When I'm doing like these boss fights, I'm actually taking these segments and putting them separate on my Twitch Offloads channel. Oh my god. So that's what I was just doing right now, was making a note. I was gonna write a little bit more, but apparently... This thing's got other ideas. Oh! Shit! Oh my god. I'm gonna need you to settle it down a little bit there. Oh, the cheetahs of death are coming after me. Oh! And then I died to a Cheeto. Let me finish this.
Would that humanity could forget all of my kind? Perhaps with your help, that might still come to pass. For now, the blinding eyes come dim. Darkness floods in to fill the void. The desperate betrayal set a feast for the living comfort.
Shit. No, it's... Someone's over here. I did a lot of stuff. After that introduction, you go, what in blazing hell? Fuck you, dude. Do I really want to? All right, Captain. I want to go there right now. Well, that was fun. I got some more stuff here. That. And that, yeah. Ooh. She might help a lot with what I have. I put something in temporarily because I didn't have it. And that would be which. Okay, not that one. That one stays. Oh, it's the same thing. Like I don't have that one unlocked yet. It's gonna be coming soon, but ooh, put that one on somewhere to find. You got weapons that go smackaroo, okay. Travel to the reliquary. Honestly, don't. Well, that's a safe pen, so I don't want to be here. I don't remember where this is. It wasn't in here. Oh wait, so it's travel to the Chamber of Medicine, so let's go back through here. Bannon, that's the torched quartz. Travel back through the Templar courts. Find the Ossuary. Search the Ossuary. Okay. Give me 1 second. So, we're going to assume I have to go through this. Go zombies, go! Go zombies, go! Oh, that's supposed to be smoke. I'm like, what the fuck is that? I'm just trying to attack a scroll of wisdom. Something over there. Oh my god, there's something over there. Oh my god, Jesus beam. clearly we need to take this problem out first. Oh, that kind of hurts. Alright. Pretty sure that's one of the targets that we have to be at, so... books. Like, what the fuck? Oh, he was so close to being dead. Are you serious? Oh, hell no. The level of disappointment from that is too goddamn high. Nice, no, bro. Not bro. There's a door right there. There's more doors that way. Gee. That's a very nice try. Just in case they don't know how to get out. What are these guys doing? Just lurking inside rooms? Yeah, yeah, they'll come this way. Yeah. Or maybe they're just stupid and they just stay stuck in the room. I don't know. Doors, what are they? You're gonna say that to a door when you want to open it? I don't know, man, Giddy, I don't know.
Yes. For freedom.
For freedom. I'd like to go up the stairs, thank you. The ruined square. Cup your hands, children of Katava. Something about sweet nectar, what? Drink of the hot, sweet wine of Oriath, and let us stay ourselves in the feast no longer, for our king is ravenous. Is he going to eat the people? Or is he just bloodthirsty and wants to see people die? Either or, I can go for him. Someone's got like a net catcher or something. Methinks the townsfolk has lost their minds. Still stuck at 6. Deranged slaver. On a scale of 1 to 10, how deranged? Finish this up. I mean, we have that waypoint, so. There's things breaking out of concrete statues? What? That one keeps going. Oh, shit. was a bad guy. Oh, they politely waited for me to cross fully before they attacked. Okay. So in that case. Even more, so let's backtrack. There's things coming. Ooh, scroll of wisdom. Oh, are you kidding me? Okay. There's some symmetry going on. It's a little bit easier to track where I've been and where I have not. Oh shit. We shall see you around, Esteban. Thinks these corrupted slavers need to get a little bit better at target practice. Of course there is, because this thing can't figure this out. Okay. Oh, fuck, that looked like it hurt. Ooh. Holy shit. Well, at least get that one done. That's the reliquary. Oh my god, this thing never stops going. What sucks is that you don't really get to see a lot of the, like more of the map, you know, the way bigger than what they show you here. I'm gonna go inside the reliquary, see if there's a waypoint so that we can just grab that and then come back out. Perfect. Let's go back through here, clear out this big ass area. That's a new one. Crazy people in the town square. That looks very hot. Wait, can you go through that? No. Not as of right now. Nope. Alright, stop trying to go up it, come on. serpent skin boots. Okay, give me a second. So that one's gonna be replaced by that one. This one replaces this one. And then we use this to go sell some stuff.
Hello.
No, not purchase, sell. That is all done. Let's go to the reliquary. This person's tournaments or torments. I mean, it could be a tournament. I don't fucking know. Oh shit, they're coming out of the woodwork. This one, this map looks pretty fucking cool. Skeletons took me on a trip. Holy crap. I'm gonna have to backtrack so hard on this. Beach Scrape the Breaker. What the fuck?
Too much
Seriously, some of the names of these things. Yep. Say they're doing good. I want to keep that. Ew. Tabba sounds like a glutton, holy crap. Rage whale. Yippers. Tabba sounds like a pain in the ass. Shit. Yeah, no. Kitaba's a jerk. Sounds like he has some mental health issues. Maybe a couple of physical health issues. Because who the fuck eats grubs and worms? I mean, you're hungry, but come on. Ugh. the... I was like, I hear them sea shuffle. Wait, crafting recipe? Kitava's got issues. Seriously, like, this guy embodies gluttony. Jesus. He's eating bugs, he's eating worms. Those things, put this over here because I will mess with that later. Nice. Oh, let's go back into the stash. At the rate that I get these things, on your weapons though. Take this. man, that one's way better. I mean, it's got a little bit less of the thing. Well, not really. Oh, yeah. Do you have any more like that? No. Oh, damn. Yeah, you can take this, though. Actually, no, wait. Here we are. Looks like that's the finish. What does this one do? A life mastery. Okay. Right, so find the entrance to the ossuary. I was here. It's not that. Alright. It's gonna be one of those two. Oh shit! Like, right there! Oh shit. Yeah, one more mana you later. Ooh, I like that effect where the it lights up when you go by. Such. Go back to that. Let's get this over here. Does have a different looking thing. Whoa. Okay, hold on. Does have like a little symbol next to them. What are those? We'll come back to this. Oh, they look different. Something on the other side. there's something. I missed you. Back. Those guys are like, they're missing their legs? Kind of like the layout of this one's pretty easy. Where is he? Oh, there he is. But, alright boys and girls and everything that's in between, that is it for me this evening. I'll be catching you guys tomorrow. Until I get to that part, we are still going to do the Guild Wars 2 twice a week. Not for long though, because I do want to switch things up. But as of right now, I need to figure out what the other game's going to be. So, that's what I've got planned so far. I know that I've got a couple of things that I need to work on for this week, so look forward to that. So it's going to be a guide that's published on my website, as well as kickstarting the Warframe missions in 5 minutes or less. That's coming back. It's been like 2 years since I've done that, so yeah. Look forward to it. I will catch you guys tomorrow. Until then, take care, stay safe, and bye-bye.